children. Today we are going to learn the knowing numbers. Today I will teach you how to recognize the bigger number and the smaller number. We can recognize the bigger number and smaller number by using some signs, that is equal to sign, greater than sign and less than sign, by which we can recognize the bigger number, the same number or equal number and the smaller number. So let's get started. Now children, first number, you can see the first number, 1 tens and 7 ones. 1's number is 7, 10's number is 1. So this number is 17. Here 1's number is 7 and 10's number is 1. So this is also 17. So you are 17, you are also 17. So 17 is equal to 17. So the sign should be this one, 17 equal to 17. Same as next number is 8 and here also 8. So 8 is equal to 8. So the sign should be equal to. Next number is 1 tens and 3 ones. The 1's number is 3, 10's number is 1. So this is 13. Here also 1's number is 3 and 10's number is 1. So this number is also 13. So 13 is equal to 13. The sign is equal to. Here 2020 and here also 2020. The 1's number is 0, the 10's number is 2. Here also 1's number is 0, 10's number is 2. So 20 is equal to 20. So here also this sign. So this sign should mark the equal numbers. Okay children, now you can see the numbers. Here is 7 and here is 2. We know that 7 is greater than 2. 7 is always greater than 2. So we have to mark the number just like greater than sign. 7 is greater than 2. Next one is 1111 and this is 9. We know that 11 always greater than 9. So the sign should be less like this. 11 greater than 9. Next one is 1 tens and 5 ones, 15. And here 1 tens and 0 ones, 10. We all know that 15 always greater than 10. So the sign should be just like this. Now children, you can see 3 and 1. 3 always greater than 1. So the sign should be like this. Next one is 2020 and 1919. 20 always greater than 19. So 20 greater than 19. Next one is 8 6. 8 always greater than 6. So we should say 8 is greater than 6. Okay children, now you can see the first number is 7, next one is 1010, and we know 7 is less than 10. First we have to say 7, then we will count 10. So 7 less than 10. So the sign should be like this, 7 less than 10. Next one is 1414, 1919, 14 always less than 19. So the sign should be like this. Next one is 8 and 12. So we know 8 always less than 1 to 12. So such sign should be like this. Next one is 1616, 1717. So we know 16 always less than 17. So the sign should be 16 less than 17. This sign shows the less than form. Once again, 2, 5. We know 2 always less than 5. So the sign should be like this. 1, 6. We know 1 always less than 6. So the sign should be like this. So this sign really marks that the left number always less than the right number. So children, you have to practice all the knowing numbers greater than, less than and equal, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my videos. Till then.